You can sign into Covidence directly from the homepage by clicking here. If you have an existing Covidence account and you have never signed in using your Cochrane credentials, all you need to do is enter your email address and password and then click on the sign in button. If you have forgotten your password, you can request a new one from Covidence by clicking on the forgot password link. If you have previously accessed Covidence using your Cochrane credentials, you will need to continue using them. Just click on the purple sign in with Cochrane button. This action will redirect you to the Cochrane login page. Here, you can request a new password if needed. Please note that the password for Cochrane is separate from the one for Covidence. If you're new to Covidence, you can easily create an account by clicking on the free trial button, which will take you to the sign up page. Just enter your details, click create account, and your account will be set up. Once you have signed into Covidence, signing out is a straightforward process. Simply hover over your initials in the top right hand corner of the screen, then click on the sign out button at the bottom of the drop down menu.